Phoenix police want him to be charged with 3 counts of first-degree murder. He is only 14 years old, and police say the driver of a stolen SUV that crashed near the Metro Center last week. Serious, serious charges not usually associated with a teenager. ABC 15's Chris Groh is at the county's juvenile detention center. And Chris, you talked to the county attorney's office. They really have the ultimate say, and what are they telling you?
I'm told that that decision won't be made today, so until then, this 14-year-old driver will be here at the Maricopa County Juvenile Detention Center. But I spoke with a legal expert today who says if this case could be moving to adult court pretty quickly.
3 counts of first-degree murder, one for each of the lives lost in a fiery crash. Phoenix police recommended those charges not because the teen intended to slam into this wall, but because he fled in a stolen SUV.
If it's reasonably foreseeable during the commission of a felony or evading police, you can be charged with first-degree murder.
David Michael Cantor is a criminal defense attorney who's not on this case, but he says he's defended clients in similar ones. However, the question now is which judge in court this teen will see.
He most likely will be put into the adult system. Under the adult system, because two of the victims are under 15 years of age, the least he can get is 35 years in prison to life.
Those victims are 14-year-old Promise Garcia and 13-year-old Ariella Santos. 38-year-old Melissa Bishop was also killed. While their futures have been cut short, the drivers can be heavily affected by the decision to try him as an adult or a teen.
So it's possible that this young man remains in the juvenile system, which means he'd be out of prison at 18 years of age, and potentially with some other ramifications up to 25 years of age.
It's still unclear how the driver knew the passengers in the SUV that night, but what we're being told is that Melissa Bishop, one of the 3 victims, that her husband was inside the vehicle at the time of the crash. Reporting in Phoenix, I'm Chris Groh, ABC 15, Arizona.